Hi, my name is Chris O'Connor. I'm the Managing Director of PwC's Threat Detection and Response Services. PwC is one of the world's largest professional services firms with 327,000 professionals in 155 countries, delivering trust and advisory services. PwC's Threat Detection and Response Service is highly flexible, enabling detection and response across your entire security infrastructure, whether on-prem or in the cloud. Our managed service leverages Microsoft Sentinel to monitor your IT and OT environment. We then apply context by leveraging our own threat intelligence as well as third-party sources. Because speed and efficiency are so important when an incident or vulnerability is identified, we use pre-built and customizable use cases for detection, playbooks for automation, and workbooks for metrics dashboarding to help accelerate our investigation and remediations. PwC's Threat Detection and Response, or TDR service for Microsoft, includes end-to-end assessment, deployment, and engineering for Defender and Azure security capabilities, so they protect your critical assets from your most serious threats. We then add 24/7 operational assistance for security incident management. Because we recognize that every organization's threatscape, security infrastructure, and operations is unique, the service offering can be tailored to a client's specific requirements. For example, the scope of our TDR service can encompass your entire IT and OT infrastructure, or target particularly sensitive or vulnerable areas. Clients also have the option to adopt our year-round 24/7 managed service or supplement your team during specific hours. To get started, reach out to your PwC client partner so we can discuss how we can adapt our TDR service to address your requirements. We also encourage you to visit our website, where you can learn about our broad range of Microsoft security offerings.